We're joined by NXT superstar Ricochet. Ricochet, it's your first overseas tour with NXT. How do you think it went?
Actually, it was awesome. It was my first time in Download, which was amazing. All three nights were awesome. I got to see a lot of cool bands that were I've liked since I was younger, and that was awesome. First time in France, first time in Paris. The crowd, the energy, everything was electric. It was awesome. Here in Belgium tonight, all night the fans have been rocking. It's been an amazing weekend. It's been an amazing tour. Everybody has stepped their game up. Everybody went out there every night and killed it. It was amazing. And this will not be the last time you will see me again, because I want to come back and it's going to be great.
5 days on the road. How you holding up as far as stamina?
Days on the road, it's been tiring, but again, like I said, as much as it's tiring, it's been amazing. So I wouldn't trade it for the world. Everyone's a little bit tired, everyone's a little bit beaten up, but this is what we love to do. This is what we all were born and bred to do. And so we're just gonna keep on keeping on. We're gonna keep on putting on amazing matches. We're gonna keep on going out there every night and killing it, because you guys help us do what we do. So thank you so much.
Thank you for your time.
No problem.